In our research, for example, we showed 40 years ago we could turn cancer on and off. That's why that idea was so turned out to be so prominent. Turn it on by giving them animal protein. Turn it off, take it away, or replace it with plant protein. Plant protein didn't do that. So cancer is a process that can be reversed. All we need to do is take a look at nature. Nature does a pretty good job taking care of things.